Hey guys, it's BreakBar78 back here again for another episode. It's been long forthcoming and I still haven't found much better. My screen recorder, the videos just won't upload. For all I know, this video actually might not upload. But anyways, Fallen Flag has received major updates since the last time I played it. So, I decided, let's play it again. But everything has been wiped. I'm straight back down to recruits, as you see. I'd just won an hour before that, so I have a bit more XP. But I have nothing more than recruits on all four nations. So yeah, there are two new nations now. We have Austria and the Russians. So this here's a deathmatch Valley of Carif. I don't know how to say it. It's raining weather, and yeah, we stand ready to charge straight into the are we facing the French? I'm not actually sure. I'm not even sure why they're firing. Oh, okay, they're not even moving. I'm facing the Russians. Alright. That's just a glitch. Yep, Russians. I actually played as the Russians last round, so my line advancing. I'm sick of like this. Well, no, I have some. That's KGL. That is definitely KGL. I'm not sure what. I don't think that's that's line infantry, not light infantry like I had, so. Let's get the recruits moving. They cannot fire at us. Downward slope. Are they firing at each other? Oh, I'm confused. Firing at each other. Whatever. That gives us an opportunity. What happened to the line? Okay, that's. Up 40 to kill 30. Well. Hello. The rest of my recruits. Oh my god, one of them stuck all the way back there. Yeah, I'm. Now let's recycle back into the back line. Let's help watch the flank there. Alright, so here we have one stuck behind the building, maybe? Two, actually. Oh, they fixed. Alright. Wait, do I literally have no commanding officer? No, I have a commanding officer. I'm circling the Russians. The Ruski. Bro, move, goddamn. Yeah, anyway, the Russians are falling back. Are you guys going to move? Bro, what is going on with the AI? Wait a minute. Okay, this is being real finicky. This is a new release though, so I don't blame it for being finicky. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! That was aimed at us, it missed. Well, was it aimed at us? Might not have. Either way, we're kinda screwed here. Retreat, retreat, retreat. You cannot that's Russian line infantry. Oh my god, move, 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 move! Pincer movement here. I just didn't realize that. No! No! Oh my god. Yeah, no, I stood no chance. Where is my last dude? I'm just gonna reset. No, I don't have no. I have no clue where those dude is. I'm gonna real quick buy a front. I'm gonna buy an upgrade Russian unit. Yeah. Oh, okay, well, I guess I'm going to the Russians again. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, British really are. With those. Well, technically they're French, actually. Are you ready to pull up with the troops? In the pull up and start shooting. Oh, that's probably what happened to my last dude. Anyways. Oh, you're scared. Go, 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 go! Like, nah, I'm out. Oh, you. Okay. Oh god, I just watched that line just get extinguished. Ooh. Oh, they're charging us. Jesus. God, what are you doing? Alright, well. 3 minutes? But that's the wrong way, isn't it? Yes, it is. Troops come marching to battle. Form a clear V shape. Well, I should like Okay, Bush. Oh wait, what are my guys doing? Uh-oh. Bonsai. Uh-oh. Get 'em, boys. Oh, hey, we just killed a. Why? You know what would be a pro gamer move? Killing recruits. Jesus, the recruits are killing us. Alright. Well, that's gonna be all for me for now. You guys have a great day, and I'll see you next video.